Once upon a time, there was a lovely princess. But she had an enchantment upon her of a fearful sort, which could only be broken by love's first kiss. She was locked away in a castle, guarded by a terrible fire-breathing dragon. Many brave knights had attempted to free her from this dreadful prison, but none prevailed. She waited in the dragon's keep, in the highest room of the tallest tower, for her true love and true love's first kiss. Like that's ever gonna happen. Oh, I love it.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. Up now, wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored.
Actually, that would be a giant. Now, ogres, oh, they're much worse. They'll make a suit from your freshly peeled skin.
No.
They'll shave your liver, squeeze the jelly from your eyes.
Actually, it's quite good on toast.
Back! Back, beast! Back! I warn you!
Right.
Possessed toy. Take it away.
Father, please! The little dude!
Next,
help
what
me.
Have you got?
Well, I've got a talking donkey.
Right. Well, that's good for 10 shillings. if you can prove it.
Oh, go ahead, little fella.
Well?
Oh, he's just a little nervous. He's really quite a chatterbox. You boneheaded dog.
That's it. I've heard enough. Guards!
No, he talks. He does.
I can talk. I'd love to talk. I'm not talking a damn thing you ever saw.
Get her out of my sight.
No, I swear. No, he can talk.
Hey, I can fly.
He can fly.
He can fly.
He can talk.
That's right, fool. Now I'm a flying, talking donkey. You might have seen a house fly, maybe even a super fly, but I bet you ain't never seen a donkey fly.
Finally.
Seize him.
To place you both under arrest and transport you to a designated resettlement
facility?
Oh, really? You and what army?
Can I say something to you? Listen, you was really, really something back there. Incredible.
Are you talking to... me?
Whoa. Yes, I was talking to you. Can I just tell you that you was really great back then, man? Those gods, they thought they was all of that. Then you showed up and bam, they was tripping over themselves like babes in the woods. See that? That really made me feel good to see that.
Oh, that's great. Really?
Man, it's good to be free.
Now, why don't you go celebrate your freedom with your own friends?
But, I don't have any friends. And I'm not going out there by myself. Hey, wait a minute, I got a great idea. I'll stick with you. You a mean green fighting machine. Together we'll scare the spit out of anybody that crosses us. That was really scary. And if you don't mind me saying, if that don't work, your breath certainly will get the job done, because you definitely need some Tic Tacs or something, because your breath stinks. Man, you almost burned the hair out of my nose. Just like the time... And then I ate some rotten berries. Man, I had some strong gases eking out of my butt that day.
Why are you following me?
I'll tell you why. 'Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems have all gone. There's no one to deride me. But you gotta have friends.
Stop singing! Well, it's no wonder you don't have any friends.
Wow. Only a true friend would be that truly honest.
Listen, little donkey. Take a look at me. What am I?
Really tall?
No! I'm an ogre. You know, grab your torch and pitchforks. Doesn't that bother you?
Nope.
Really?
Really, really.
Oh.
Man, I like you. What's your name?
Shrek.
Shrek? Well, you know what I like about you, Shrek? You got that kind of, I don't care what nobody thinks of me thing. I like that. I respect that, Shrek. You all right. Woo, look at that. Who'd want to live in a place like that?
That would be my home.
Oh, and it is lovely, just beautiful. You know, you are quite a decorator. It's amazing what you've done with such a modest budget.
I guess you don't entertain much, do you?
I like my privacy.
You know, I do too. That's another thing we have in common. Like, I hate it when you got somebody in your face, you're trying to give them a hint and they won't leave, and then there's that big awkward silence, you know. Can I stay with you?
What?
Can I stay with you, please?
Of course.
Really?
No.
Please, I don't want to go back there. You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak. Well,
Maybe you do. But that's why we gotta stick together. You gotta let me stay. Please, please.
Okay, okay. But one night only.
Ah, thank you.
What are you doing?
Oh, no. This is gonna be fun. We can stay up late, swapping manly stories, and in the morning, I'm making waffles.
Oh!
Where do, I sleep?
Outside!
Oh, I guess that's cool. I mean, I don't know you, you don't know me, so I guess outside is best, you know? Here I go. Good night. I mean, I do like the outdoors. I'm a donkey. I was born outside. Sitting by myself outside, I guess, you know? By myself outside. I'm all alone. There's no one here besides.
I told you to stay outside.
I am outside.
Well, gents, it's a far cry from the farm, but what choice do we have?
Well, it's not home, but it'll do just fine.
What a lovely bed.
Gotcha.
I found some cheese. Awful stuff.
Is that you, Gordo?
How did you know?
Enough! What are you doing in my house? Hey! Oh, no. Dead broad off the table!
Where are you supposed to put it? The bed's taken.
What?
What? I live in a swamp. I put up signs. I'm a terrifying ogre. What do I have to do to get a little privacy?
Invite them.
Oh gosh, no one invited us.
What?
We were forced to come here.
By who?
Lord Farquaad. He huffed and he puffed and he signed an eviction notice.
All right. Who knows where this Farquaad guy is?
Oh, I do. I know where he is.
Does anyone else know where to find him? Anyone at all?
Me!
Anyone?
Oh, pick me! Oh, I know! Me!
Okay, fine. Attention all fairy tale things. Do not get comfortable. Your welcome is officially worn out. In fact, I'm gonna see this guy Farquaad right now and get you all off my land and back where you came from.
You're coming with me.
All right, that's what I like to hear, man. Shrek and Duncan, two stalwart friends off on a whirlwind big city adventure. I love it. On the road again.
Sing it with me, Shrek. I can't wait to get on the road again.
What did I say about singing?
Well, can I whistle?
No.
Well, can I hum it?
All right.
Here you are, you and the rest of that fairy tale trash poisoning my perfect world. Now tell me, where are the others?
Eat me!
Pop quiz, Hotshot. What do you do? What do you do?
I've tried to be fair to you creatures. Now my patience has reached its end. Tell me, or I'll...
No, not the buttons! Not my gumdrop! Buttons.
All right, then. Who's hiding them?
Okay, I'll tell you. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
Yes, I know the Muffin Man. Who lives on Drury Lane?
Well, she's married to the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
She's married to the Muffin Man. My lord, we found it. Well, then what are you waiting for? Bring it in!
It's about time some pony got me out of that prison block. What a relief.
Magic mirror.
Don't tell him anything.
Evening. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Is this not the most perfect kingdom of them all?
Well, technically you're not a king.
Thelonious. You were saying?
What I mean is, you're not a king yet. but you can become one. All you have to do is marry a princess.
Go on.
So, just sit back and relax, my lord, because it's time for you to meet today's eligible bachelorettes. And here they are. Bachelorette number one is a mentally abused shut-in from a kingdom far, far away. She likes sushi and hot tubbing anytime. Her hobbies include cooking and cleaning for her two evil sisters. Please welcome Cinderella. Bachelorette number two is a cape-wearing girl from the land of fancy. Although she lives with seven other men, she's not easy. Just kiss her dead, frozen lips and find out what a live wire she is. Come on, give it up for Snow White. And last, but certainly not least, Bachelorette number three is a fiery redhead from a dragon-guarded castle surrounded by hot, boiling lava. But don't let that cool you off. She's a loaded pistol who likes piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. Yours for the rescuing, Princess Fiona! So, will it be Bachelorette number one, Bachelorette number two, or Bachelorette number three?
Three, my lord.
Okay. Number three.
Lord Farquaad, you've chosen Princess Fiona. If you like me,
Princess Fiona. She's perfect. All I have to do is just find someone.
But I probably shouldn't mention the little thing that happens at night.
I'll do it.
Yes, but after sunset.
Silence! Yes. I will make this Princess Fiona my queen. And Duloc will finally have the perfect king. Captain, assemble your finest men. We're going to have a tournament.
Well, that's it. That's it right there. That's Duloc. I told you I'd find it.
So... that must be Lord Farquaad's castle.
That's the place.
Do you think maybe he's compensating for something?
Hey, look at this!
You're going the right way for a smack bottom.
Sorry about that.
That champion shall have the honor, the privilege to go forth and rescue the lovely Princess Fiona from the fiery keep of the dragon. If, for any reason, the winner is unsuccessful, the first runner-up will take his place, and so on and so forth. Some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I am willing to make. Let the tournament begin! What is that? It's hideous!
Oh, that's not very nice. It's just a donkey.
What the what?
Indeed. Knights, new plan! The one who kills the ogre will be named champion! Have at him!
Oh, hey, now come on! Hang on now. Can't we just settle this over a pint? No? All right, then. Come on!
Thursday. Try the veal.
Shall I give the order, sir?
No.
I have a better idea.
People of Duloc, I give you our champion!
What?
Congratulations, ogre. You've won the honor of embarking on a great and noble quest.
Quest? I'm already on a quest. A quest to get my swamp back.
Your swamp?
Yeah, my swamp, where you dumped those fairy-tale creatures.
Indeed. All right, ogre, I'll make you a deal. Go on this quest for me, and I'll give you your swamp back.
Exactly the way it was?
Down to the last slime-covered toadstool.
And the squatters?
As good as gone.
What kind of quest?
Okay, let me
get this straight. You're gonna go fight a dragon and rescue a princess just so Farquaad to give you back a swamp, which you only don't have because he filled it full of freaks in the first place. Is that about right?
You know what? Maybe there's a good reason Donkey shouldn't talk.
I don't get it, Shrek. Why don't you just pull some of that ogre stuff on him? You know, throttle him, lay siege to his fortress, grind his bones to make your bread. You know, the whole ogre trip.
Oh, I know what. Maybe I could have decapitated an entire village and put their heads on a pike, got a knife, cut open their spleen, and drink their fluids. Does that sound good to you?
No, not really, no.
For your information, there's a lot more to ogres than people think.
Example?
Example? Okay, ogres are like onions.
They stink?
Yes. No.
Oh, they make you cry?
No.
Oh, you leave them out in the sun, they get all brown, start sprouting little white hairs.
No. Layers. Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers. You get it. We both have layers.
Oh, you both have layers. Oh. You know, not everybody likes onions. Cake! Everybody loves cakes. Cakes have layers.
I don't care what everyone likes. Ogres are not like cakes.
You know what else everybody like? Parfaits. Have you ever met a person you say, hey, let's get some parfaits? They say, hell no, I don't like no parfaits. Parfaits are delicious.
No! You dense, irritating, miniature beast of burden. Ogres are like onions. End of story. Bye-bye. See you later.
Parfaits may be the most delicious thing on the whole damn planet.
You know, I think I preferred your humming.
Do you have a tissue or something? Because I'm making a mess. Just the word parfait made me start slobbing.
I'm on my way from misery to happiness to be. I'm on my way from misery to happiness to be.
Man, you gotta warn somebody before you just crack one off. My mouth was open and everything.
Believe me, Donkey, if it was me, you'd be dead. It's brimstone. We must be getting close.
Yeah, right, brimstone. Don't be talking about it's the brimstone. I know what I smell, and it wasn't no brimstone. Didn't come off no stone, neither.
It's big enough, but look at the location.
Shrek.
Remember when you said that ogres have layers? Oh,
Well, I have a bit of a confession to make. Donkeys don't have layers. We wear our fear right out there on our sleeves.
Wait a second. Donkeys don't have sleeves.
You know what I mean.
Oh, you can't tell me you're afraid of heights.
No, I'm just a little uncomfortable about being on a rickety bridge over a boiling lake of lava.
Come on, Donkey. I'm right here beside you, okay? For emotional support, we'll just tackle this thing together one little baby step at a time.
Really?
Really, really.
Okay. That makes me feel so much better.
Just keep moving. And don't look down.
Okay. Look down. Look down. Keep on moving. Don't look down. Don't look down. Keep on moving and don't look down.
Hold on.
Shrek! I'm looking down! Oh, God, I can't do this. Just let me off right now, please.
But you're already halfway.
Yeah, but I know that half is safe.
Okay, fine. I don't have time for this. You go back.
Shrek, no,
just
wait.
Just don't keep... Let's have a dance then, shall we?
Donkey,
come on!
Don't do that!
Oh, I'm sorry. Do what? Oh, this?
Yes, that!
Yes? Yes, do it. Okay.
No, Shrek! No!
You just said stop. Do it!
Stop
it! I'm doing
it! Oh, God, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Shrek, I'm gonna die! Oh,
That'll do, Donkey. That'll do.
Cool.
So where is this fire-breathing pain in the neck anyway?
Inside, waiting for us to rescue her.
I was talking about the Dragon Shrek.
But
shh. Oh, good. Me neither.
Because there's nothing wrong with being afraid. You know, fear's a sensible response to an unfamiliar situation. Unfamiliar, dangerous situation, I might add. And with a dragon that breathes fire, and it's nice and breathes fire, it sure doesn't mean you're a coward if you're a little scared, you know what I mean? Because I sure as heck ain't no coward, I know that.
Donkey, two things, okay? Shut up. Now go over there and see if you can find any stairs.
Stairs? I thought we was looking for the princess.
The princess will be up the stairs in the highest room in the tallest tower.
What makes you think she'll be there?
I read it in a book once.
Well, cool. You handle the dragon, I'll handle the stairs. Or I'll find those stairs. I'll whip they butt too. That's right. Those stairs won't know which way they're going. Take drastic steps. Kick to the curb. Don't mess with me. I'm the stair master. I've mastered the stairs. I wish I had a step right here, and now I'd step all over it.
Well, at least we know where the princess is. But where's the
dragon? All the time from your food, but you must bleach or something, because that is one dazzling smile you got there. And do I detect a hint of minty freshness? And you know what else? You know what else? You're a girl dragon. Oh, sure. I mean, of course you're a girl dragon, because you're just reeking of feminine beauty. What's the matter with you? You got something in your eye? Yeah. Oh. Man, I'd really love to stay, but, you know, I'm an asthmatic, and I don't know if it'll work out. You're gonna be blowing smoke rings and stuff. Shrek! No, Shrek! Shrek!
I thought I was going to have to save you from that girl's claws. Get it? Claws?
What?
Hey, I haven't even...
Are you Princess Fiona?
I am. Awaiting a knight so bold as to rescue me.
Oh, that's nice. Now let's go!
But wait, Sir Knight! This beeth our first meeting. Should it not be a wonderful, romantic moment?
Yeah. Sorry, lady. There's
hey,
no time.
Wait! What are you doing? You know, you should sweep me off my feet out yonder window and down a rope onto your valiant steed.
You've had a lot of time to plan this, haven't you?
Mm-hmm. But we have to savor this moment. You could recite an epic poem for me. A ballad, a sonnet, a limerick, or something.
I don't think so.
Well, can I at least know the name of my champion?
Shrek.
Sir Shrek. I pray that you take this favor as a token of my gratitude.
Thanks.
You didn't slay the dragon?
It's on my to-do list. Now come on!
But this isn't right! You're meant to charge in, sword drawn, banner flying. That's what all the other knights did!
Yeah, right before they burst in the flame!
You know, that's not the point! Wait, where are you going? The exit's over there!
Well, I have to save my ass.
What kind of knight are you?
One of a kind.
Period of time. I mean, just call me old-fashioned, you know. I don't rush into a physical relationship. I'm not emotionally ready for a commitment of this magnitude. Really, is the word I'm looking for. Magnitude. Hey, that is unwanted physical contact. Hey, what are you doing? Okay. Look, let's just back up a little and take this one step at a time. I mean, we really should get to know each other first, you know, as friends or maybe even as pen pals, you know, because I'm on the road a lot, but I just love receiving cards to read. So, hey, you know, I really love to stay with you. Hey, don't do that. That's my personal talent. Well, you're going to tear it off. I don't give permission to... Hey, what are you going to do with that? No. Oh!
I'll admit, but thy deed is great and thine heart is pure. I am eternally in your debt. And where would a brave knight be without his noble steed?
All right, I hope you heard that. She called me a noble steed. She think I'm a steed.
The battle is won. You may remove your helmet, good sir knight.
No.
Why not?
I have helmet hair.
Please, I would look upon the face of my rescuer.
Oh, no, you wouldn't, Durst.
But how will you kiss me?
What? That wasn't in the job description.
Maybe it's a perk.
No, it's destiny. Oh, you must know how it goes. A princess locked in a tower and beset by a dragon is rescued by a brave knight. And then they share true love's first kiss. Hmm?
With Shrek? You think... Wait a second. You think that Shrek is your true love?
Well, yes.
You think Shrek is your true love?
What is so funny?
Let's just say I'm not your type, okay?
Of course you are. You're my rescuer. Now, remove your helmet.
Look, I really don't think this is a good idea.
Just take off the helmet.
I'm not going to.
Take it off.
No!
Now!
Okay, easy. As you command, Your Highness.
You're an ogre.
Oh, you're expecting Prince Charming?
Well, yes, actually. Oh, no. This is all wrong. You're not supposed to be an ogre.
Princess, I was sent to rescue you by Lord Farquaad, okay? He's the one who wants to marry you.
Well, then why didn't he come rescue me?
Good question. You should ask him that when we get there.
But I have to be rescued by my true love. Not by some ogre and his pet.
Well, so much for noble steed.
Look, Princess, you're not making my job any easier.
Well, I'm sorry, but your job is not my problem. You can tell Lord Farquaad that if he wants to rescue me properly, I'll be waiting for him right here.
Hey, I'm no one's messenger boy, all right? I'm a delivery boy.
You wouldn't dare.
You coming, Donkey?
Oh, yep, I'm right behind you.
Put me down or you will suffer the consequences. This is not dignified. Put me down.
Okay, so here's another question. Say there's a woman that digs you, right? But you don't really like her that way. Now, how do you let her down real easy so her feelings aren't hurt, but you don't get burned to a crisp and eaten? How you do that?
Just tell her she's not your true love. Everyone knowest what happens when you find your... Hey! The sooner we get to Duloc, the better.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna love it there, Princess. It's beautiful!
And what of my groom-to-be, Lord Farquaad? What's he like?
Well, let me put it this way, Princess. Men of Farquaad's stature are in short supply.
Oh, no, Shrek. There are those who think little of him.
Stop it. Stop it, both of you. You know, you're just jealous that you could never measure up to a great ruler like Lord Farquaad.
Yeah. Well, maybe you're right, Princess. But I'll let you do the measuring when you see him tomorrow.
Tomorrow? It'll take that long? Shouldn't we stop to make camp?
No, that'll take longer. We can keep going.
But there's robbers in the woods.
Whoa, time out, Shrek. Camping's definitely starting to sound good.
Hey, come on. I'm scarier than anything we're gonna see in this forest.
I need to find somewhere to camp now!
Hey, over here!
Shrek, we can do better than that. Now, I don't think this is fit for a princess.
No, it's perfect. It just needs a few homey touches.
Homey touches? Like what?
A door? Well, gentlemen, I bid thee good night.
You want me to come in there and read you a bedtime story? Because I will.
I said good night!
Shrek, what are you doing?
Oh, come on. I was just kidding. And that one. That's throwback. The only ogre to ever spit over 3 wheat fields.
Right. Yeah.
Hey, can you tell my future from these stars?
Well, the stars don't tell the future, Donkey. They tell stories. Look, there's Bloodnut, the flatulent. You can guess what he's famous for.
All right, now I know you're making this up.
No, look. There he is, and there's the group of hunters running away from his stench.
Man, that ain't nothing but a bunch of little dots.
You know, Donkey, sometimes things are more than they appear. Hmm? Forget it.
Hey, Shrek. What we gonna do when we get out of swamp, anyway?
Our swamp?
You know, when we through rescuing the princess and all that stuff.
We? Donkey, there's no we. There's no our. Yeah. There's just me and my swamp. And the first thing I'm gonna do is build a 10-foot wall around my land.
You cut me deep, Shrek. You cut me real deep just now. You know what I think? I think this whole wall thing is just a way to keep somebody out.
No. Do you think?
Are you hiding something?
Never mind, Donkey.
Oh, this is another one of those onion things, isn't it?
No, this is one of those drop it and leave it alone things.
Why don't you want to talk about it?
Why do you want to talk about it?
Why are you blocking?
I'm not blocking.
Oh, yes, you are.
Donkey, I'm warning you.
Who are you trying to keep out? Just tell me that, Shrek. Who?
Everyone, okay?
Oh, now we're getting somewhere.
Oh, for the love of Pete.
Hey, what's your problem, Shrek? What you got against the whole world anyway? Huh?
Look, I'm not the one with the problem, okay? It's the world that seems to have a problem with me. People take one look at me and go, ah, help, run! A big, stupid, ugly ogre. They judge me before they even know me. That's why I'm better off alone.
You know what? When we met, I didn't think you was just a big, stupid, ugly ogre.
Yeah, I know.
So, are there any donkeys up there?
Well, there's, Gabby. The small and annoying.
Okay, I see it now. Yeah, the big shiny one, right there, right? That one there?
That's the moon.
Oh.
Show me again. Mirror, mirror, show her to me. Show me the princess. Perfect.
About.
You know, we kind of got off to a bad start yesterday, and I wanted to make it up to you. I mean, after all, you did rescue me.
Thanks.
Well, eat up. We've got a big day ahead of us.
Shrek!
What? It's a compliment. Better out than in, I always say.
Well, there's no way to behave in front of a princess.
Thanks.
She's as nasty as you are.
You know, you're not exactly what I expected.
Well, maybe you shouldn't judge people before you get to know them.
La liberté! Hey!
Princess!
Oh, wait, wait, what are you doing?
Be still, mon chéri, for I am your savior, and I am rescuing you from this green beast.
Oh. Hey, that's my princess. Go find your own.
Please, monster! Can't you see I'm a little busy here?
Look, pal, I don't know who you think you are.
Of course, how rude, Alala. Please, let me introduce myself. Oh, merry man! I still fund the rich and give to the needy.
It takes a wee percentage.
But I'm not greedy. I risk your pretty damsels. Man, I'm good.
Monsieur Hood.
Break it down. I like an honest fight and a saucy little maid.
What he's basically saying is he likes to get
paid.
No!
Oh, and an ogre in the bush, rub the lady by the tush. That's bad.
That's bad. That's bad. That's bad.
When a beauty's with a beast, it makes me awfully mad.
He's mad. He's really mad.
Now I'll take my blade and ram it through your heart. Keep your eyes on me, boys, cause I'm about to start.
Man, that was annoying.
Oh, you little...
Shall we?
Hold the phone.
Whoa, hold on now. Where did that come from?
What?
That. Back there, that was amazing. Where did you learn that?
Well, when one lives alone, one has to learn these things in case there's an arrow in your butt.
What?
Oh, would you look at that.
Oh, I really screwed up this time.
This is all my fault. Oh. I'm so sorry.
Why, what's wrong?
Shrek's hurt.
Shrek's hurt? Shrek's hurt! Oh, no, Shrek's going to die.
Donkey, I'm okay.
Oh, you can't do this to me, Shrek. I'm too young for you to die. Keep your legs elevated. Turn your head and cough. Does anyone know the handling?
Donkey, calm down. If you want to help Shrek, run into the woods and find me a blue flower with red thorns.
Blue flower, red thorns. Okay, I'm on it. Blue flower, red thorns. Blue flower, red thorns. Don't die, Shrek. And if you see a long tunnel, stay away from the light.
Donkey!
Oh, yeah, right. Blue flower, red thorns. Blue flower, red thorns.
What are the flowers for?
For getting rid of Donkey.
Ah.
Now you hold still and I'll yank this thing out.
Ow! Hey! Easy with the yanking!
I'm sorry, but it has to come out.
No,
it's
tender. Would you...
Hold on.
You're doing is
don't
the opposite
move.
Of hell. Okay, look. Time out.
Okay. What do you propose we do?
Blue flower, red thorns, blue flower, red thorns, blue flower, red thorns. This would be so much easier if I wasn't colorblind. Blue flower, red thorns, blue flower, red thorns.
Ow!
Hold on, Shrek, I'm coming!
Ow! Not good.
Okay. No, okay, I can really see that. It's just about...
Ow!
Nothing happened. We were just,
Look, if you wanted to be alone, all you had to do was ask, okay?
Oh, come on. That's the last thing on my mind. The princess here was just... Ow!
Hey, what's that? Is that blood?
My beloved monster and me, we go everywhere.
Come from living in a world.
is, Princess. Your future awaits you.
That's Duloc?
Yeah, I know. You know, Shrek thinks Lord Farquaad is compensating for something, which I think means he has a really...
I guess we better move on.
Sure. But, Shrek? I'm worried about Donkey.
What?
I mean, look at him. He doesn't look so good.
What are you talking about? I'm fine.
Well, that's what they always say. And then next thing you know, you're on your back. Dead.
You know, she's right. You look awful. Do you want to sit down?
Oh, you know what? I'll make you some tea.
Well, I didn't want to say nothing, but I got this twinge in my neck, and when I turn my head like this, look. Ow, see?
Who's hungry? I'll find us some dinner.
I'll get the firewood.
Hey, where are you going? Oh, man, I can't feel my toes. I don't have any toes. I think I need a hug.
What is this?
A weed rat. Rotisserie style.
No kidding. Well, this is delicious.
Well, they're also great in stews. Now, I don't mean to brag, but I make a mean weed rat stew.
I guess I'll be dining a little differently tomorrow night.
Maybe you can come visit me in the swamp sometime. I'll cook all kinds of stuff for you. Swamp toad soup, fish eye tartare, you name it.
I'd like that.
Princess?
Yes? Shrek?
I was wondering... Are you... are you gonna eat that?
Man, isn't this romantic? Just look at that sunset.
Sunset? Oh, no. I mean, it's late. It's very late.
What?
Wait a minute. I see what's going on here. You're afraid of the dark, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, that's it. I'm terrified. You know what? I better go inside.
But don't feel bad, Princess. I used to be afraid of the dark, too. Until... Hey, no, wait. I'm still afraid of the dark.
Good night.
Good night.
Now I really see what's going on here.
Oh, what are you talking about?
Hey, I don't even want to hear it. Look, I'm an animal and I got instincts, and I know that you two are digging on each other. I could feel it.
Oh, you're crazy. I'm just bringing her back to Farquaad.
Oh, come on, Shrek. Wake up and smell the pheromones. Just go in there and tell her how you feel.
There's nothing to tell. Besides, even if I did tell her that, well, you know, and I'm not saying I do, because I don't. She's a princess, and I'm...
An ogre?
Yeah, an ogre.
Hey, where you going?
To get more firewood.
Princess Fiona. Princess, where are you? Princess. It's very spooky in here. I ain't playing no games.
Is me.
Princess? What happened to you? You're, different.
I'm ugly, okay?
Well, yeah. Well, was it something that you ate? Because I told Shrek those rats was a bad idea. You are what you eat, I said.
No. I've been this way as long as I can remember.
What do you mean? Look, I ain't never seen you like this before.
It only happens when the sun goes down. By night one way, by day another, this shall be the norm. Until you find true love's first kiss, and then take love's true form.
Oh, that's beautiful. I didn't know you wrote poetry.
It's a spell. When I was a little girl, a witch cast a spell on me. Every night I become this horrible, ugly beast. I was placed in a tower to await the day my true love would rescue me. That's why I have to marry Lord Farquaad tomorrow before the sun sets and he sees me. Like this.
All right, calm down. Look, it's not that bad. You're not that ugly. And well, you are, I ain't gonna lie, you are ugly. But you only look like this at night. Shrek's ugly 24/7.
But Donkey, I'm a princess. And this is not how a princess is meant to look.
Princess, how about if you don't marry Farquaad?
I have to. Only my true love's kiss can break the spell.
But you know, you're kind of an ogre. And Shrek. Well, you got a lot in common.
Shrek?
Princess, how's it going, first of all? Good? Good for me, too. I'm okay. I saw this flower and thought of you because it's pretty and, well, I don't really like it, but I thought you might like it because you're pretty. But I like you anyway. I'm in trouble. Okay. Here we go.
Just marry whoever you want. Take a good look at me, Donkey. I mean, really. Who could ever love a beast so hideous and ugly? Princess and ugly don't go together. That's why I can't stay here with Shrek. My only chance to live happily ever after is to marry my true love. Don't you see, Donkey? That's just how it has to be. It's the only way to break the spell.
Well, you at least gotta tell Shrek the truth.
No, you can't breathe a word. No one must ever know.
What's the point of being able to talk if you gotta keep secrets?
Promise you won't tell. Promise.
All right, I won't tell him. But you should. Just know before this is over, I'm gonna need a whole lot of serious therapy. Look at my eye twitching.
I tell him not. Shrek! There's something I want...
Never been better.
There's something I have to tell you.
You don't have to tell me anything, Princess. I heard enough last night.
You heard what I said?
Every word.
I thought you'd understand.
Oh, I understand. Like you said, who could love a hideous, ugly beast?
But I thought that wouldn't matter to you.
Yeah, well, it does. Ah, right on time. Princess, I've brought you a little something.
What'd I miss? Who's that? Could have been a donkey.
Princess Fiona.
As promised. Now hand it over.
Very well, Ogre. The deed to your swamp. Cleared out as agreed. Take it and go. Before I change my mind.
Forgive me, Princess, for startling you, but you startled me. For I have never seen such a radiant beauty before. I am Lord Farquaad.
Lord Farquaad? No. Forgive me, my lord, for I was just saying a short farewell.
Oh, that is so sweet. You don't have to waste good manners on the ogre. It's not like it has feelings.
No, you're right. It doesn't.
Princess Fiona. Beautiful, fair, flawless Fiona. I ask your hand in marriage.
Ah!
Will you be the perfect bride for the perfect groom?
Lord Farquaad, I accept. Nothing would make...
Excellent! I'll start the plans. For tomorrow we wed!
No! Why wait? Let's get married today. Before sunset.
Oh, anxious are we? You're right. The sooner the better. There's so much to do! There's the caterer, the cake, the band, the guest list. Captain, round up some guests!
Fare thee well, Ogre.
Shrek, what are you doing? You're letting me get away!
Yeah, so what?
Shrek, there's something about it that you don't know. Look, I talked to her last night.
Jeez. Yeah, I know you talked to her last night. You're great pals, aren't you? Now, if you two are such good friends, why don't you follow her home?
But Shrek, I want to go with you.
Hey, I told you, didn't I? You're not coming home with me. I live alone. My swamp. Me. Nobody else. Understand? Nobody. Especially useless, pathetic, annoying, talking donkeys.
But I thought...
Yeah, you know what? You thought wrong.
Shrek.
Heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, to baffled King composing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Baby, I've been here before. I know this room, I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch, but love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 All I ever learned from love was how to shoot at someone who outdrew you. Cry you can hear at night. It's not somebody you've seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Donkey? What are you doing?
I would think of all people you would recognize a wall when you see one.
Well, yeah. But the wall's supposed to go around my swamp, not through it.
It is, around your half, see? That's your half and this is my half.
Oh, your half. Hmm.
Yes, my half. I helped rescue the princess. I did half the work. I get half the booty. Now hand me that big old rock, the one that looks like your head.
back off!
No, you back off!
This is my swamp!
Our swamp!
Let go, donkey!
You let go!
Stubborn jackass!
Smelly ogre!
Fine!
Hey, come back here! I'm not through with you yet!
Well, I'm through with you!
Nuh-uh! You know what? You is always me. Well, guess what? Now it's my turn, so you just shut up and pay attention! You are mean to me, you insult me, and you don't appreciate anything that I do! You're always pushing me around or pushing me away.
Oh, yeah? Well, if I treated you so bad, how come you came back?
Because that's what friends do. They forgive each other.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. You're right, Donkey. I forgive you.
For stabbing me in the back.
You're so wrapped up in layers, Onion Boy. You're afraid of your own feelings.
Go away.
See? There you are, doing it again, just like you did to Fiona. And all she ever do was like you. Maybe even love you.
Love me? She said I was ugly, a hideous creature. I heard the two of you talking.
She wasn't talking about you. She was talking about somebody else.
She wasn't talking about me?
Well, then who was she talking about?
No way. I ain't saying anything. You don't want to listen to me, right? Right?
Donkey.
No.
Okay, look. I'm sorry, all right? I'm sorry. I guess I am just a big, stupid, ugly ogre. Can you forgive me?
Hey, that's what friends are for, right?
Right. Friends?
Friends.
So, what did Fiona say about me?
Well, what are you asking me for? Why don't you just go ask her?
The wedding! We'll never make it in time.
Never fear. But where there's a will, there's a way. And I have a way.
Donkey?
I guess it's just my animal magnetism.
Oh, come here, you.
All right. Don't get all sloppy. No one likes to kiss ass. All right, hop on. And hold on tight. I haven't had a chance to install my seatbelt yet.
Today to bear witness to the union of our new
excuse
king.
Excuse me. Can we just skip ahead to the I do's?
Go on.
Go ahead, have some fun. If we need you, I'll whistle. How about that?
Shrek, wait a minute. Look, you want to do this right, don't you?
What are you talking about?
There's a line you gotta wait for. The priest is gonna say, speak now, forever hold your peace. And that's when you say, I object.
Oh, I don't have time for this.
Hey, wait, what are you doing? Listen to me.
Look, you love this woman, don't you?
Yes.
You want to hold her?
Yes.
Please her?
Yes.
Then you gotta try a little tenderness. The chicks love that romantic crap.
All right, cut it out. When does this guy say the line?
We gotta check it out.
And so, by the power vested in me...
What do you see?
The whole town's in there.
I now pronounce you...
They're at the altar.
Wife, king, and...
Fletcher, he already said...
Oh, for the love of Pete! I object!
Shrek?
Oh, now what does he want?
Hi, everyone. Having a good time, are you? I love Duloc, first of all. Very clean.
What are you doing here?
Really, it's rude enough being alive when no one wants you, but showing up uninvited to a wedding...
Fiona, I need to talk to you.
Oh, now you want to talk? Well, it's a little late for that, so if you'll excuse me...
But you can't marry him.
And why not?
Because he's just marrying you so he can be king.
Outrageous! Fiona, don't listen
to him. He's not your true love.
What do you know about true love?
Well... I, I mean it.
Oh, this is precious. The ogre has fallen in love with the princess. Oh, good Lord. An ogre and a princess.
Shrek, is this true?
Who cares? It's preposterous. Fiona, my love, we're but a kiss away from our happily ever after. Now kiss me.
By night one way, by day another. I wanted to show you before.
That explains a lot.
Oh, it's disgusting! Guards! Guards! I order you to get them out of my sight! Now! Get them! Get them both!
No, no.
Focus, focus, focus! Ah. Nothing! This marriage is binding, and that makes me king! See?
No,
see?
No,
don't just stand there, you morons!
Get out of my way if you have to!
No. For you, my wife,
Fiona,
I'll have you locked back in that tower for the rest of your days. I will have order. I will have perfection. I will have...
All right, nobody move. I got a dragon here and I'm not afraid to use it. I'm a donkey on the edge. Celebrity marriages, they never last, do they? Go ahead, Shrek.
Fiona?
Yes, Shrek?
I love you.
Really?
Really, really.
I love you too.
Hoping this would be a happy ending.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face, and I'm a believer, and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried.
God bless us, everyone.
Come on, y'all.
Then I saw her face. I'm in love.
I can't breathe.
I believe in self-assertion, destiny, or slight diversion. Now it seems I've got my head on straight. I'm a freak, an apparition. Seems I made the right decision. Try to turn back now, it might be too late. Now I wanna stay home today. To the beat of my own drum. And it's up to the bone and then back again. Same old day, same situation. My happiness is back as if to say I wanna stay home today.
It's like...